Well, it is the biggest event of the summer, and what would it be without the Queen?
The following contest is a women's division match, scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
A number of weeks ago, Charlotte Flair was finding herself without a matchup for SummerSlam, if you can believe it, without an opponent. And she got an idea. She stepped toe-to-toe with the Hall of Famer, the legend, Trish Stratus, and laid out a challenge for tonight here in Toronto.
Look, I don't agree with everything Charlotte Flair has said about Trish Stratus, a lot of the derogatory comments, but I gotta thank the Queen because I'm excited that we are about to be treated to this match of two eras.
I guarantee you this will be no treat for the competitors involved, but this is Charlotte Flair, the nine-time women's champion. She believes that she is the true trailblazer of women in WWE, not people like Trish Stratus. The main event Monday Night Raw back in 2004 alongside another Hall of Famer in Lita, a woman who blazed the trail for what became the women's evolution.
I said it on Tuesday on SmackDown Live. Trish Stratus may have blazed the trail, but since then, Charlotte Flair has scorched the earth. It is a meeting of two eras, but in my personal opinion and many others, Charlotte Flair is simply untouchable when it comes to the greats in women's wrestling.
Well, Trish Stratus had it admitted, you know, going into this, she did have some doubts. She did have some reservations because she wanted to find out if she really still had it, if she could really still go and hang with what some would call the currently best female in this industry, and that's Charlotte Flair.
You don't pick the best in the industry to test yourself. You maybe pick some lower tier competitors, maybe someone that you're a little more comfortable with. You don't shoot for the stars on your first match back in several years.
Listen, in Trish's defense, it was Charlotte Flair that called her out.
Listen, all of a sudden, if Ted Williams were to come back to the game of baseball, you don't think he'd take a little batting practice before he stood in the box against Noah Syndergaard?
Williams, what?
Trish Stratus did compete in a tag match a number of weeks ago, but at the same time, to your point, she's not been a regular competitor at WWE in 13 years. She's not had a one-on-one match in 8 years. And now Stratus going right after Charlotte Flair. There's no denying that all the opportunities that have come to Charlotte Flair, first ever women's Hell in a Cell match, main eventing Raw and a Falls Count Anywhere match in 2016. All those opportunities came because of people like Trish.
Yeah, you're here rattling off accolades of Charlotte Flair. Meanwhile, the WWE Universe here is singing the Canadian National Anthem as though that's gonna help.
Why not?
That's what Trish needs. A bunch of people who happen to be born in the same place as her really got her back. So that's gonna help her win against a genetically superior human being.
Wait a minute, now Trish, and Trish sending Charlotte Flair across the ring. Oh, and pick the leg.
It's gonna be a short night for the Queen.
Going for the figure four, wait a minute. And Trish.
Great counter by Stratus. Trish Stratus came prepared.
Now look at the eyes of Charlotte Flair. Was she expecting this?
Trish put it, I've been training every night in between my mommy duties and it's paying off.
Okay, there's the difference. Trish has been training in between mommy duties and I don't mean any disrespect. That is an incredible task to be able to compete at this level and be a mother simultaneously. That said, you have Charlotte Flair across the ring from you who eats, sleeps, breathes this business and does nothing but train and train and train.
Oh, now look at the power of Charlotte Flair. Great counter by Stratus.
And so far, Stratus has had an answer for everything Charlotte's thrown her way.
Oh, and Stratus through the ropes. Earlier, Stratus was telling Flair to shake it off. The veteran in control. Air Canada here in Toronto.
Just look at Trish go. Trish Stratus has brought this fight to the queen.
Now Trish Stratus trying to drag Charlotte Flair back inside the ring.
Oh man!
And Charlotte Flair had an opportunity there, and boy, did she take it.
And that's what makes the difference. That is why Charlotte is a 9-time women's champion. The ruthless streak, the in-ring IQ, constantly scheming and conniving mid-match to do whatever's necessary to pick up a victory.
This is a pivotal point right here to see how Trish Stratus is able to respond to her first level of adversity in this match.
Now Flair tossing Stratus back inside the ring. Flair, of course, one of the three who compiled the first ever women's main event in the history of WrestleMania this past April. All right, now Flair!
Oh my God!
Yikes!
There is a nastiness about Charlotte Flair that comes out every once in a while.
And that's what really separates Charlotte Flair from not only the other competitors in the women's division, but a lot of the male superstars as well. That aggression, that ruthless streak that cannot be taught. It's inherent. Charlotte Flair has plenty of it. Others, not quite as much. Oh my God, did you hear that thud?
Flair, who said that she wanted to embarrass Trish in front of her hometown, in front of her family, her friends.
You have to ask yourself, as much as the WWE Universe here in Toronto is behind Trish, is Trish doing herself a disservice, having to deal with the fact that she is in front of her friends, her family, her home? That puts added pressure on a superstar.
And talk about pressure, look at this. The knee right in the small of the back and then cranking back along the chin. Great job by Charlotte Flair.
And right now, I mean, there is absolutely no denying the physical superiority of Charlotte Flair right now. The queen is essentially in cruise control.
And this is the thing. Trish Stratus has said multiple times that we wanted to pave the way so that a prototypical superstar like Charlotte Flair could come into existence. Can you imagine if Stratus is humbled by that very vision tonight?
It's like the creation overtaking the creator. I mean, again, I don't mean to discredit or speak low of anything that Trish Stratus has accomplished, because that's not the case. Trish was a trailblazer. She was a pioneer amongst that entire generation. But the fact is, nobody can do it like the queen.
Look at the queen mocking Trish Stratus. That signature point.
Again, going right back after the neck of Trish Stratus.
Charlotte Flair's enjoying herself right now, looking to break Trish Stratus, not only physically, but emotionally as well.
Listen, that's a real possibility in this match. Trish came out strong out of the gate, but Charlotte's been able to slow this match down to a comfortable pace that suits her.
Whoa! Oh, and Trish turned it around into a cover kick out by Flair. Flair took a little too much time
there. Oh my God, wow. What a right from the queen. Gotta wonder, Trish obviously able to pull off a pinning attempt, but just incited Charlotte Flair, and I think things could get worse for Trish any moment now.
Charlotte exposing the right knee.
Oh. Riving it down across the back of Trish's neck.
Flair taking her time, savoring her way here as she punishes Trish Stratus at SummerSlam.
Come on, that's all you got. That's all you got. Come on. That's all you got. Come on.
Jeez.
Come on, Trish Stratus. This is Trish Stratus. Come on. Come on. Come on, Trish. Come on, you're Trish Stratus. That's who you are. Come on. Come on. That's who you are.
Oh, Trish! And Stratus battling out of the corner. Look at these punches by Stratus. And face first into the top turnbuckle. Look at Trish Stratus go.
Just couldn't take it anymore, being verbally disrespected by Charlotte.
And the Hall of Famer raining down punches here, now sent out to the apron.
Oh my God.
Nasty fall right on the tailbone for Stratus.
Trish Stratus is a Hall of Famer, but Charlotte Flair might need her own wing.
Watch this again.
Boom! You admire the fighting spirit we're seeing from Trish Stratus in this match, but Trish is getting overwhelmed by the queen.
I admire the fighting spirit in the same way I admire somebody who wants to try to climb Mount Everest. Sure, it's a noble deed, but we all know it's probably not going to work out the way you want it to.
Down to three again. Boom! Look at this big boot connect right to the face, and then...
Oh, God. Knock your vertebrae out of alignment in a hurry.
And Flair, by leaning out of the ropes, has broken the official's count, restarts it here. Now back and up at two. Stratus has got to find a way back inside the ring.
This is why you want it, right? Come on, baby. Come on.
Official's count is now at six. Stratus trying to get back inside the ring, and now Flair, look at this aggression, dragging Stratus back inside the ring. More damage being inflicted.
That's all Charlotte Flair wanted. Trish, get back in this ring so I can continue to drive home the point that I'm better.
That is what it's all about for Charlotte Flair. She's calling herself the queen of all eras. She can make a monster statement here tonight.
And after tonight, the entire WWE Universe should follow suit and refer to her as the queen of all eras, because Charlotte Flair is about to remove any and all doubt.
Going to the top. Oh, and this with a moonsault. The veteran rolled out of the way.
Yeah, but what does Trish have left? What can Trish actually do here?
And now Stratus.
Face first, takes down the queen. Trish has got to dig deep inside. If there is anything left, now is the time to spend it.
Well, Trish has managed to hang on up to this point. Does she have just a little bit more offense left?
And now Flair again trying to shake off that offense from Trish Stratus. And Stratus back up to her feet. Oh, it takes out the leg.
You hit me in my face like that?
Oh, wait a minute. Trish Stratus taking a page out of the Queen's playbook.
Oh, now look at Stratus.
I haven't seen this in a while.
Woo!
There's Stratus discovering new.
Big boot by Flair out of the corner, trying to keep Stratus at bay. Going up to the second rope now. Oh, look out!
Charlotte Flair laughing at Trish Stratus.
Oh, this is brilliant. It was.
Trading rights, both of these women throwing everything they've got. Damn.
He's gonna get the edge here.
It's a dangerous situation. Trish Stratus.
No.
No, she did not. No, Flair did not.
Sure she did.
American Rana! Stratus into the cover to put away Charlotte Flair with a kick out.
That was close. That was so close.
It looked like for a split second Charlotte Flair had countered the attempt by Stratus, but Trish got the better of it.
Multiple times in this matchup, Trish has been able to use her momentum, shift her weight at the right time, and thwart the queen. Charlotte launched halfway across the ring. Trish Stratus very nearly picking up a victory. This would have had to have been the biggest upset in quite some time.
Well, listen, we've been asking, what does Trish do if she loses this match? What does Charlotte Flair do?
Oh, went for the chip kick, and now it's Trish Stratus caught up by Charlotte Flair.
She's defeated by Stratus here tonight.
That's not happening.
Another big boot. This one could have knocked Stratus' lights out, but a kick out.
Here, there's popping the right shoulder up to Trish Stratus. Charlotte looks like she's in disbelief.
Hey, you're absolutely right. Connected with that big boot earlier on in the matchup, just about took out Stratus. But watch this. Bam! Again, right on point by Flair. The WWE Universe felt that one.
Trish Stratus has definitely defied expectations to this point, but this is just becoming inevitable.
And again, going back to the knee that Charlotte Flair targeted earlier on in the matchup. We know what Flair loves to go for, the figure four into the figure eight.
Maybe moments away from seeing it.
It's time to go to school.
And now for the figure four. Wait a minute. Stratus, a cover. Kick out by Flair.
A beautiful roll up by Trish Stratus. This is blasphemy. This is not good.
Figure four by Stratus to Flair.
Can you imagine if Charlotte Flair would have tapped out to the figure four?
It would be humiliating. It'd be catastrophic. But Trish Stratus's shoulders are on the mat. The official needs to pay attention. Trish is pinning herself right now.
And the official again keeping his eyes on Charlotte Flair, trying to see if there'll be a submission from the queen.
Charlotte a long ways away.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Trish Stratus with the figure eight.
This is not fair to Flair.
Charlotte Flair may be on the verge of tapping out to her own move.
Now who's gotta be careful about having her shoulders on the mat. This is brilliant by Trish Stratus. Imagine if Charlotte Flair taps out to her own move. But again, Stratus couldn't hold it for much longer.
To apply the figure eight requires so much exertion.
And Flair gets to the bottom rope. Stratus is gonna be forced to break the submission.
How tough is Charlotte Flair to survive that? Yeah. A significant amount of time in the figure four and figure eight submissions. Queen could be wounded.
Yeah, the queen is wounded.
Oh, and again takes out the knee of Stratus. Flair went for the spear face first into the middle turnbuckle.
Gotta believe the damage to Charlotte's knee slowed her progression.
It could be time. How about a little Stratus action?
He hit it.
No.
Trish could do it to put away Charlotte Flair. Kick out.
Oh, man.
Charlotte Flair kicked out of Stratus faction.
I got a feeling Toronto would have absolutely erupted if Trish Stratus had scored the victory right there.
How many people over the years have kicked out of Stratus faction?
Not many, but right now the only one that matters is Charlotte Flair. I echo the sentiments of the Scotiabank Arena. This is awesome.
Look both women fighting back.
Absolute battle of attrition. And two of the most talented superstars from two different eras.
Oh, now Stratus into a jackknife cover to put away Flair. Kick out. Stratus nearly had Flair there, went for another big boot. Oh, and the chick kick, cover. Stratus to win this matchup at SummerSlam, no.
Can't help but credit the resiliency of the queen.
What is it gonna take for Stratus to put away Charlotte Flair?
Stratus with her eyes on the queen, poised to strike again. Is Trish Stratus one more big move away?
Oh!
The boot connected just in time. I think both women had the same idea. Charlotte with those long legs connected first. And here it is, figure four. Will Charlotte bridge? Can Trish hold on?
That was Trish in serious peril.
Painful enough in the figure four. Trish Stratus, center of the ring, trying to survive. Oh, now Charlotte Flair's going for it. Charlotte Flair! Bridging into the figure eight.
How much can Trish endure?
And Trish Stratus taps out to Charlotte Flair.
Here is your winner by submission, Charlotte Flair.
All hail the queen of all eras.
Well, you can take nothing away from the incredible effort we saw from Trish Stratus.
You know, Byron, I wholeheartedly agree with you. Trish Stratus brought the biggest, best fight she could bring tonight and gave a hell of a challenge to Charlotte Flair. But in the end, there can only be one queen.
Earlier on in this matchup, again, watch this. A hurricanrana from the top here by by Trish Stratus. We thought this was an instance where Charlotte Flair was going to go away here in this matchup, but the fight would continue. Stratus going for her patented finishing move. Stratus faction. So few superstars have been able to escape this move over the years, and Charlotte Flair did so tonight.
And just this quick.
Boom!
Trish was looking for a kick. Charlotte Flair, bigger, stronger, faster, connected first, and then it was all over. The figure eight submission earns the queen one more trip to the victory lane.
For all the efforts you put in to prepare for this match, you know it's got to be heartbreaking for Trish Stratus, but indeed, Charlotte Flair, the better competitor on this night.
Scintillating moment for Trish Stratus, again, even in defeat. A magnificent moment here in her hometown of Toronto.
Trish Stratus has absolutely nothing to be ashamed of. Another incredible moment in an incredible career for a WWE Hall of Famer.